people say to me, Mark, 32 years, what's the biggest change you've seen in leadership? It's not in leadership, it's in followers, in that they don't want to be considered that. They want to be considered contributors and collaborators and coworkers and team members. You see, follower, even though it isn't intended as such, seems to be a little bit derogatory. If you work in the service business, do you want to be called a servant? Not necessarily. If you follow someone's leadership, don't you want to be treated as a contributor, as a supporter? You know, it's interesting. I spoke this past weekend in Chandler, Arizona, four church services. And one of the interesting things Jesus said, he said, I no longer call you servants, for a servant does not know his master's business. I call you friends. That's what leaders need to do to be effective. We need to give people what they're due. And followers, if you change how you talk about the people on your team, you'll change how they perform.